Tonight at 7 on BBC World News America. The diplomatic storm between the U.S. and Pakistan. The BBC is first in Lahore, where an American embassy officer has been charged with the shooting deaths of two Pakistanis, bringing turmoil to the streets and tension between allies. The conflicting claims of who's to blame, the U.S. insistence on immunity, and the possible impact on the fight against Al-Qaeda. Tonight at 7 on BBC World News America. First in news the world over.